protect consumers. Well, there are signs this morning that the collapse of the Hard Rock Hotel in New Orleans may be under criminal investigation.
City leaders have been diligent in keeping New Orleans residents updated through news conferences since the partial collapse of the hotel. One question remains, though. How did all of it happen? News organizations in New Orleans file public records requests for copies of police body cam videos and other data collected through the investigation. The city's attorney responded saying they did not have to make the disclosure because those items may relate to a pending or reasonably anticipated criminal litigation.
They can make it as broad or as narrow as they want. But they can say this is all part of our criminal investigation to either criminal negligence, which could lead to a negligent homicide or negligent injury, or whatever direction they want to go to, federally even. So all of that can be used.
OSHA, which is the Occupational Safety and Health Administration, and the New Orleans Police Department have launched a joint investigation. Three people died.